Hello everyone, today we will discuss about differential equation. This is the undergraduate course and course code is UGMM104. The course divided into three blocks. First is differential equation of first order and first degree. Second, application of differential equation, and third one, the nth order linear differential equation. This course belongs to second semester. This is 2 credit course, and the examination scheme, this is divided into 2 parts, internal assessment, assignment 30 marks, and end semester theory exam 70 marks. The total marks is 100. The course objective of this course, the student will be able to understand the differential equation and its type, to learn how to find the order and degree of a differential equation, to understand the solution of a differential equation of first order and first degree. To understand the solution of differential equation of first order but not first degree. Next, to understand the geometric and physical application of differential equation of first order and first degree, and to understand the concept of nth order linear differential equation with constant coefficient and variable coefficient. Course outcome: on the successful completion of this course, the learner will be able to understand the concept of differential equation and its type, understand the concept of finding the order and degree of a differential equation, and to explain the solution of a first order, first degree differential equation, to explain the solution of first order but not first degree differential equation, to understand and use the concept of differential equation in real life application, and to apply and use of nth order linear differential equation, and also discuss the solving of second order linear differential equation with constant coefficient and variable coefficient. The course divided into 3 blocks. First blocks having 5 units. First unit, differential equation. In this unit we discuss the basic definition of differential equation, types and the solution of differential equation, formation of differential equation. Unit 2, method of solution of a differential equation of first order and first degree. In this unit, we discuss the method of separation of variable, reduced to separable form, and homogeneous differential equation form. Third unit belongs linear differential equation. In this unit, we discuss linear differential equation and Bernoulli linear differential equation. Fourth unit, exact differential equation. In this unit, we discuss the exact differential equation form and reduced to exact differential equation. Fifth unit, differential equation of first order but not of first degree. In this unit, we discuss some method whenever the differential equation having first order but not first degree. Block 2, we discuss the application of differential equation. Unit 5, geometrical application of differential equation. Unit 7, physical application of differential equation of first order, first degree. And unit 8, also physical application of differential equation of first order, first degree. Block 3, the nth order linear differential equation. In unit 9, we discuss the nth order linear differential equation with constant coefficient. And unit 10th, method of finding particular integral after getting the complete complementary function, we find the particular integral of constant coefficient equation. Unit 11, equation reducible to linear with constant coefficient. In this unit, we discuss pure Cauchy linear equation, Legendre linear differential equation, and simultaneous linear differential equation with constant coefficient. Unit 12, linear differential equation of second order. In this unit, we discuss the changes of dependent variable, independent variable, and normal form. The assignment of this paper having 30 marks, and the question paper divided in 2 parts. Part A carrying 12 marks and part B carrying 18 marks. In part A having 6 questions, each question carrying 2 marks, and candidate having internal choice in each question. Part B having 3 questions, each question having 6 marks, and candidate have to answer 3 questions out of 3 having internal choice. The weightage of each block unit will be equal as mentioned in the syllabus. End semester theory exam having 70 marks, the paper also divided in two parts, parts A and parts B. Parts A having 20 marks and part B carrying 50 marks. Part A having 5 questions, each question 4 marks, and 5 questions having their internal choice. Part B, the candidate have to answer 5 questions out of 5 having internal choice in each question. Now we discuss the unit 1, named as differential equation. Content of this unit is differential equation, types of differential equation, ordinary differential equation, partial differential equation, order and degree of differential equation, linear and nonlinear differential equation, formation of differential equation, and initial and boundary value problems. So first is, what is differential equation? An equation which involves dependent variable, independent variable, and different derivative of dependent variable with respect to one or more independent variable is known as differential equation. For example, one dy upon dx plus y equal to cos x, second 2 dy upon dx equal to y. So here y is dependent variable and x is independent variable. So here y is dependent variable and x and t are independent variable. In fourth, u is dependent variable and x, y, z are independent variable. And differential equation first came into existence with the invention of calculus by Newton and Leibniz. So here now we discuss type of differential equation. There are two type of differential equation, ordinary differential equation and partial differential equation. The ordinary differential equation, a differential equation in which dependent variable depend only one independent variable, is known as ordinary differential equation. For example, we have first dy upon dx equal to e ki power x equal to y. So y is dependent variable and x is independent variable. So all four equation, y is dependent variable and x is independent variable. So here dependent variable depend only one independent variable. So all are the ordinary differential equation. Partial differential equation, a differential equation in which dependent variable depend only two or more independent variable is known as partial differential equation. For example, here first u is dependent variable and x, y is independent variable. Second, third, fourth. So here u is dependent variable, second one x, y independent variable, third one u is dependent, x and t is independent variable, and z, fourth one z is dependent variable and x and y is independent variable. Now we discuss order and degree of a differential equation. The order of the highest derivative appearing in the differential equation is known as order of the differential equation, and the degree of highest order derivative when differential coefficient are free from radical and fractional is known as degree of differential equation. In equation 1, the highest derivative is d2y upon dx2. So the order is 2 and the highest derivative degree is 3, power is 3. So say here order is 2 and degree is 3. In second one, this is the fifth order derivative. So here order is 5 and power of highest derivative is 1, so degree is 1. In third one, the highest derivative d2y upon dx2, the order is 2 and power of highest derivative is 2, so this is the degree 2. Now we discuss linear and nonlinear differential equation. A differential equation in which dependent variable and all its derivative appear only in first degree and not multiple of each other is known as linear differential equation. Otherwise, it is known as nonlinear differential equation. So here, for example, we see that 1, 2, 3, 4, 5th equation. So here, first and second, first is having y is dependent variable and first derivative dy upon dx. All are first degree and not multiple of each other. In second one, d2y upon dx2 plus 2 dy upon dx plus y equal to 4. So here, first and second is linear differential equation. Third one, d2y upon dx2 plus y dy upon dx. So here, dependent variable and first derivative, multiple of each other. So third one is not linear differential equation. This is non-linear differential equation. And fourth and fifth, here the derivative have not in first degree. So third, fourth, fifth are non-linear differential equation. Now we discuss formation of differential equation. So consider the given family f of curve of the form f x y a, so which depend only one parameter. So what is the solution procedure of this? So first step, differential equation 1 with respect to x, and we get a function g x y y dash, y dash means dy upon dx comma a equal to 0. So now the equation 1 and 2, we eliminate the a. So here eliminating a, we get a function h x y y dash equal to 0. This is the required solution of the given differential equation, and the order of a differential equation represent a family of curve is same as the number of arbitrary constant present in the equation. If any family of curve having two arbitrary constant, so this is the family of curve is the number of same. Let's have a problem from the differential equation y equal to mx, where m is an arbitrary constant. So given y equal to mx, so we differentiate equation 1 with respect to x, and we get dy upon dx equal to m. So here equation 1 and 2, we eliminating m, and we get equation y equal to dy upon dx into x, or we have write x dy upon dx minus y equal to 0. This is the required solution, and this is the formation of. Now we discuss initial and boundary value problem. In an initial value problem, the condition are provided at the same value of x, whereas in the case of boundary value problems, they are specified at two distinct value of x. So for example, consider the differential equation. So here initial value y 0 equal to 2. So here when x equal to 0, y equal to 2. So this is the initial value problems. And second one, here there are two value y, when x equal to 0, y equal to 1, and when x equal to 2, y dash equal to 3. So these are the boundary value problems. Let's have a problem, solve the differential equation dy upon dx equal to 2x minus 3, where y 0 equal to 2. So dy upon dx equal to 2x minus 3, this is the equation number 1, and separating the variables, we get dy equal to 2x into 2x minus 3 into dx, integrating equation 2, and we get, after solving this, y equal to x square minus 3x plus c. So when x equal to 0, y equal to 2. So we put the value in this equation, and we get this is the required solution, and this is the unique solution. These are references SLM UPRTU. Thank you.